Lip filler, part two. So last video, you guys heard me talk about the ins and outs of lip filler, all about what it is, what to expect, what not to do prior, what to do after. So in this video, I'm going to show you a video of me injecting one of my patients so you can kind of see the process of how I approach lip filler. So if you are a future patient of mine and you want to come in or you want to get your lips done, you can kind of see how the injections go. Or if you're a cosmetic injector and you're looking for tips and tricks on how to better, you know, perfect your technique. I am not perfect. I still learn something new every single day, but I do think I am very good at injecting lips. So please watch this video if you wanna see how I inject lip filler.
talk about, quiet with a big mouth. Listen for the doubt, then call it. Make you out for what you say to me. Look at every single need. If you got what I need, then oh, I'll take you on like a big deal. Legs you can unseal, key in ignition. Just keep me full like I had a meal. Once in a while, feel on the light. I know you like it, can't fight it. I'ma let you ride the wave. New York and your LA come together, feel the shock waves.
If you ever need a show.